Stay close. I'll get started on the paperwork. At least we finished the mission so their deaths weren't in vain. Got word that Stargazer successfully secured a Predator body. After some consideration, we've decided that attempting to remove the body is too risky. Our current plans are to infiltrate, track down, and destroy any evidence of its existence. But before we do, let's make sure we secure as much related research material as possible.
Stick to the mission. We need to get out of here.
Holy shit, that's a lot of guards.
What are we supposed to do?
Right over here.
nearby terminal so I can do some digging. Stand by while I look around for where they moved the body. Hopefully it's not off site.
Grab some ammo. There's got some fancy fucking on.
Setting the nav point now.
First aid kit. Patch up.
Clear.
did the best you could, team. No one died in vain today, and we completed our mission. Guerrilla forces have consolidated their stockpiles of cash before distributing payments across their network. We have a chance to hit the guerrillas in their wallet. Your orders are to intercept the stockpile, collect samples for tracing, tag others for tracking, then burn the rest.
Team is go. Good luck out there.
Blue One, this is Zeus. Make your way to the location at the following coordinates, and stand by for further orders. Stockpiles managed on a single ledger sealed inside a safe. It should be somewhere on site.
Grenade.
Hit
out the ledger so we can't risk blowing the safe. Crack the lock using the decryptor. Voodoo 1, patrols are returning earlier than expected. Prepare for incoming.
Reloading.
Grab the ledger and I'll send you the coordinates for the stockpile. According to the ledger, some of the cash has already been paid out here. Let's grab those first.
Cover me! I've got this!
Nice work, fire team. Time to hit the stockpile. Rendezvous with the following coordinates. Trackers on the crates we're leaving behind.
Nothing to see here.
PMC spotted. That armor was heavy.
Solid copy. Chopper inbound.
Hostiles are attempting to escape. Stop them now.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Contact mark. Changing mags. I hope that means it's hurt. How many of these guys are there?
But you kept your head and completed the mission.
was that? Reloading. Holy shit, they're dead. Contact mark. That's the key.
Good to go.
Come on.
Oh, my bad, guys. I don't know why OBS keeps muting my mic. I'm not sure why it keeps doing that. Like, randomly, it would mute my mic, so... Where was he? I was saying... Where is that mask? Here it is. Moors. This is 100% the Celtic Predator from Alien vs. Predator. Like, 100%. And he's so cool. I feel like you would need to pair him with, like, the Berserker class. Because, you know, not to confuse with Mr. Black, I meant, like, to pair him with the Berserker class, like, that's in the game. Because, you know, Celtic was a buff dude in the movie. And he was more like a brute strength kind of guy that only used his muscle instead of his you know, brain to think. So I feel like you want to pair him with, like, the Berserker class. To, if you want to, like, make him look like in the movie, that is. If you don't care, then obviously you can use whatever you want. But if you want to make him look at the movie, I think the Berserker class would look more like him. Unless it's probably too fat. I don't know. Maybe it's too fat. I wish they would add Scar, though. Like, this is the closest we're going to get to Scar. Or this one. You can obviously probably repaint it to... There you go. That's probably the closest we're going to get to Scar. I can't believe they added the Feral Predator. That's insane. And it's such a unique helmet, you know? Because it looks so weird. Such a weird looking mask, you know? I wish we got to see more of his face in the movie instead of the mask, but whatever. That was a great movie, though. That's a sweet looking mask. So is that one. Kind of cool how you can make your own predator. I like it. I guess we're in. Alright, guys, let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get this stuff. How's the stream looking, guys, by the way? Is it smooth? Any lag whatsoever? When I play as Berserker Predator, I sometimes like to pretend that this is the game Preserve Planet, so it makes it feel like the movie Predators. Oh, there he is. Found him.
There.
What? Oh, that was... I keep thinking that's a player. Really need to do that, unfortunately. Not the best animation. What are these guys, man? I should have not have used the ice station. I was trying to find the pigs, but it turns out it was right next to me. Dead. They're over there. I see it. I see them. What are they hitting me with?
I'm down.
Sorry. Later. Oh, there was a pig here? What? These guys are thirsty, bro. I hear the pigs and I can never find them. I hear them all around me. Here we go. all the way back here, but yet I hear them 2 feet from me. Wonder where they're at now. Are they still here? They're still here. Somebody give me some ammo behind the door. Barely. I like how I can only do one attack per second. There we go. I can only do one attack per second. Super fair. That's fair. That's totally fair. Look at these guys, bro. Is this for real? Is this honestly for real right now?
Finish it off.
How do they catch up to me? I'm leaping in the air. How are they catching up to me? I don't get how they're catching up to me. I'm leaping all the way in the air. How are they catching up to me? And then I don't get stamina for like who knows how long. The game finally gives me stamina after like 10 seconds of waiting while they're running after me. That's so stupid. Long wait times.
Xbox era, when a lot of sequels were...
And the music disappeared. Wonder what that's about. Why am I crouching? There we go. That's weird. The sound is just, it goes away for some reason out of nowhere. They're supposed to be coming here, I believe, right? Or they're already here. Oh, never mind, they're not there. Thought they were here. They're not here. Dude, they were moving around like players, so I thought it was. There it is. I hear the shots, but I'm trying to find where they're shooting from. Damn, I gotta change the inversion, bro. It's like really, it's inverted. Like the look sensitivity. Ooh, that should have taken his head off. I don't know if I should do it. Should I cancel? Yeah. Got him.
Woo!
That's not good. I just claimed all of them. Except for one. Now they're all gonna come back? Oh yeah, don't jump in the straight direction. Very smart. Yep, into the tree. Got it. Maybe not the best place to go, actually. I don't think they're following me. Come on, man. Get out of there. Very interesting that I was able to reach him from there. Where are they? Can't hide forever, guys. Can't hide forever. I'm pretty sure the chopper gets called in this area, so I should probably stick here. Who knows where these guys are? Okay, so there's two alive. Can't hide forever, guys. Sorry. Shot me. Oh, they're right there. Ah. They move around like actual people, so it confuses me. are these guys at, bro? This is over here. Maybe they went somewhere else. Yeah, bro, I'm getting juked right now. But I hear them somewhere. I hear them around. I just can't see them. Oh my god. All the way over there. God damn. Alright. I'm on my way. I don't think I'm gonna get there before the... before they leave. Seems really far. Like, the chopper is, like, hovering right over me, I believe. It's literally right above me. Come on! I don't got time. Oh, you're dead, bro. It's just you now. Yeah, I see you. You're dead. What? Oh my god. That was the luckiest escape I've ever seen. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was the luckiest escape. That it should cancel when you're hitting someone. Oh my god, that was the luckiest escape.
I'm sorry for the amount of casualties. Stay strong, soldier.
Wow. It should cancel when you hit them. Like, that should be a thing. That is insane. What a lucky exit. Dude was so lucky, I could have won it right there. Good thing he destroyed my biomask at the end instead of earlier. Ugh, another 8 minutes, am I right? The lag escape. Oh man, that was funny. I'll probably do one more because it takes way too long to find a match. I'll probably do Falconer next. Let's see who else I can use. I kind of like that. Whoa, already? Whoa, that was probably the quickest time I've ever gotten Predator. Whoa. Oh my god, that was only like 30 seconds. Oh my god, I wish it was like that all the time. What the hell? Oh my god. That was like 30 seconds. Let's go. Alright, I guess we're back as brother. That, I don't mind. I'm not complaining. Berserker wants blood, man. He wants the taste of blood on his hands. Let's give it to him. This man is a ferocious predator. The youngest Yauja to ever gain a high xenomorph count at such a young age. The only predator to ever gain such a high xenomorph count at a young age, guys. This guy. One of the most feared predators ever. You know what? I would love to see this predator go up against the upgraded predator from 2018. I mean, they both look very similar. Whoa, what the hell? Where am I? Oh god, I'm right here.
Reload.
Ah, get out of there, get out of there.
I owe you one.
You ain't gonna die today.
This game is a lot of fun though. Very competitive and I love it. Oh, you know what I should have done? I forgot to invert the controls for the shuriken. Because it's different, you know? Where are they? Are they still down here? Let's get some high ground. Hell. Whoa. Why am I stuck? It's no time to be stuck, guy. Come on, man. Oh, we should probably cloak here. Nigga, what? Why didn't it hit him? They'll never find me. If I go in a straight line, they'll find me. That's probably the mistake I made last time. Oh, no, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Whoa, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. No, you're gonna throw away the game. Come on. You got greedy. Don't go in a straight line, come on. Oh man, jump. No time to get stuck, let's go. Almost got that guy down there. Okay, come on. We need some pigs. Alright, there's a pig over here. Yeah, exactly. Straight line. It's right here. It's fine. They can call all the reinforcements they want. I don't really care. Almost threw the freaking game away for a second right there, man. Jesus. Maybe I should not have done the drop thing, you know?
Reloading.
Oh, okay. All right. Jump! Holy sh! Oh my god, no stamina, bro. So weak. Oh. They're right above me. Too bad I can't even get to them. Yeah, I can't get to them. Oh well. Should be a good place to heal. It would be cool if he extended his mandibles, you know, like in the movie. Alright, biomass is destroyed. I can no longer see them. I'm gonna have to rely solely on hearing now. They were brought back in here, weren't they? Yeah. So where would they go? Hear the pigs everywhere, and it's too bad. Where did that shooting come from? It's down here, right? Yeah, it's gotta be down here. It is down here. Was it? I feel like it was. I heard it down here. I'm trying to listen for some audio cues to tell me where they went. Must have gone the opposite direction. How do you find the fire team when your biomass is destroyed? Oh, I hear them, I hear them. Yeah, never mind, never mind. Just gotta run around. Where's this guy? I heard someone getting shot at right here. I hear it. Where is it? Oh. Show me where it is, bro. Oh. Nice. Nice. Okay, yeah, jump into the wall. Come on, come on. There you go. Perfect. I needed to reach there. How this game works? You play as a predator, hunt the fire team, or play as fire team and hunt the predator. What the hell? Why? Still in here? Okay, I last saw this guy over here. Is there a way out? Yeah, they probably wanted to here. Unless I'm going the wrong way. Very hard without the biomass. Very hard. I mean, these so many noises of these pigs, man. Like, oh.
Over there. Look, it's off of me.
They were right there in front of me. Why can't I? Oh, the biomass is gone. Bro. Let me guess, DJ, you were trolling again? Oh, you're my long-time subscriber? That's awesome.
Over there.
Oh my god. This is so ridiculous, you know? Not to do it in the light, please. Thank you. That's cool. Glad to know you're a long-time subscriber. You can also join the channel if you want. Guys go. There they are.
Spinning shit inbound.
Oh, it's amazing how they cancel it, you know? Like they cancel my attack, so there's no point in using it sometimes, you know? Very interesting. I can't get them to split up, and they do a shit ton of damage. I like how they follow me. Cool. Let's take all the damage while we're eating. I'm not gonna let these guys escape. At least I'm not gonna try.
Keep firing. You got it.
Holy shit,
reloading. Cover me.
You guys are gonna get away, unfortunately.
Contact.
I hope they all die. You know, it's taking a while to revive this guy. Maybe they'll go down. Who knows? Ooh, did it do it? I should have got at least three of them. Maybe two. Only one guy escaped. How many did I kill? I don't know. They were doing a shit ton of damage to me, man. And somehow they were able to see me.
Preparations. Good job wrapping this one up.
How many did I kill? Come on. I killed three guys just from that explosion. One of them escaped. Can you imagine, though, if I got that last guy? It would have been game right there. That's cool. A lot of field lockers. Alright. Let's go to this one. Change the mask. I wanna make my own type of bird, you know? This guy looks a lot like Wolf, but, you know, rough plated. This is a dope mask. Looks like mandibles on his side right there. It's expensive though, like these masks. I don't know which one I like the most. Oh, this one's cool. I like that yellow. So I really like this one right here. This is, oh, by the way, this guy's is 100% chopper. I mean, it looks like him too. I don't know why they didn't just call him that, you know? Let's just go with get a point to him. Whoa, those are some long dreadlocks. Put Nordic, so cool. Let me see. Nordic, you say? Nordic. Oh, did you mean the dreadlocks? No. Which one did you mean? I'm first gonna make the City Hunter loadout here. So I'm gonna leave the dreadlocks the way it is. War paint, don't really need some war paint. Yeah. Fantasy City Hunter. There we go. Looking like a City Hunter Predator now. Dope. Oh, let me, I forgot about this. Invert flight mouse look. I think that's it. Inverted flight mouse. Yeah, that's gotta be the one. There we go. Keep, because the smart disc, when you would go down, it would go up, like with your mouse. So, Viking, my bad. Oh, Viking? Let's see. Viking is right here. And then we'll add Viking. Viking's a big boy. Holy crap. Jesus. Not very good movement speed, but he has a lot of health and not very good stamina. I wonder if the less gear you put on, the lighter you are. I can do another one of these, but Valkyrie. This one's cool. And I have it unlocked too. Really cool. I like that one a lot. Profit. Profit's cool. Get that guy. Very nice indeed. Is this a female one? How do you change it to the male one? Viking is huge, bro. is stronger and slower than even the Berserker. Oh my god, he's slower than the Berserker, but he's stronger. That is insane. I wonder how he is in a fight. The speed isn't even that bad. Really? So he's not actually super slow? Good to see this game run well. Yeah, about time. I actually, for some reason out of nowhere, I got a 35 gigabyte update. So I just I let it install, assuming that hopefully 35 gigabytes will fix the issue, and surprisingly it did. What the hell? Look at that pitch blackness. Okay, that is not normal. But that's kind of cool though. At least you see only the predator. That's kind of cool. Whoa. Pitch black. I like it actually. It's kind of cool. Something different. Alright, he's over there. So we've had a little bit, we've gotten unlucky in a few rounds. We've kind of lost two in a row. Let's see if we can turn that around. Really hard to see at night, so. Pick him up! What are you doing? What the? Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Oh my god, why am I stuck in the same position? I couldn't move right there. I killed the guy and for some reason I couldn't take the trophy. It just wouldn't let me. I saw the option come up after I already left. Usually it comes up right away. I mean, like, what is that? That's nonsense. That's what that is. And then I get stuck in the same position when I was trying to run to that other guy. I couldn't jump or anything. Man, this game has a lot of problems sometimes, you know? That was so bizarre, man. Why does that happen? Gear weight exceeded. That slightly damages prey when tripped. I don't know if I want slight damage. I don't know if I want that. Can anybody vouch for the bear trap? Is it actually good? It sounds promising, but you would have to place it where you know or think that the fire team is gonna go to. Viking was so slow you couldn't move. That's what I'm thinking. I feel like he's slower than Berserker. I feel like he's gonna be too slow. But he's stronger, so that's a bonus. But I don't know if I feel like speed is very important to get away. You know, like, you need the speed. I mean, strength is good and all, and you know, with extra health, but once you get to that low health bar and then you have to get away, that's probably where it's gonna bite you in the ass, because you're not gonna be able to run far. This is cool, the motion detector. I'm actually close to unlocking it. I'm like 3 levels away. That's nice, actually. I like that. I don't know. I guess I can use that, but I can put it down in places that I think they're gonna go to, but then what if they just don't go there? It would have been a waste. Second wind ability. That's good. They don't feel like they take that long to pick up. Whoa, that's very good. Whoa, target isolation ignores mud. Oh my god, yeah, that's perfect for Falconer. I mean, like, cause you know he's a tracker. But that's really, really good. So you can track them no matter what. That's very nice. You know, Falconer is a tracker, but there's also a super predator called tracker. And I don't know which one does most of the tracking. I guess they both do. You know, because Falconer has the falcon, the robotic falcon that flies around. And then Trapper has his dogs. Tracker has his dogs, yeah, around. So I guess they're both trackers, but you know, one of them is called Tracker Predator. I feel like he should be the one doing most of the tracking. Falconer can be like the surveillance guy. Actually, maybe Falconer is surveillance. I mean, his falcon does fly around, you know, looking for the prey. I think, yeah, so obviously Berserker Predator is the leader, and he's the one with the strength. I guess Falconer will be surveillance. Tracker is the one who does tracking. It's kind of cool how they all look very similar. Berserker Predator has the same kind of skin pattern as him. And, you know, it's kind of cool how they also have the same plasma casters. Very minimal armor. Kind of cool. I wonder how they all met. I wonder how they met and, you know, got together and formed their own clan. Would be cool to know. I guess I set up my loadout for this guy. increased damage while all fire team are alive and standing. Increased damage versus enemies that are trapped, netted, or interacting.
I like this one better.
Why am I noticing this game now? I really should get it. It's a really good game. Yeah, the only problem is that when you want to play as Predator, it does take a while to get in a match because everybody is trying to be Predator. But yeah, this game is very good. I was having issues before with some with streaming the game with lag, but that had nothing to do with the actual game performance. So forget I said anything. I don't even know why I mentioned that then. Oh, let me change outfit. What was the, no, where was, oh, that's kind of cool. Where was that outfit that I found? It wasn't that one. It's kind of cool. That is dope. Whoa. Nice. All right, I'm guessing this game is included on Game Pass, or do you need to buy the full game? Let me see. I think it's included on Game Pass. It is not on Game Pass, so you would have to buy the full game, but I don't think it costs much. Let me see. Maybe if I go on the Microsoft store. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I forgot I have the Xbox store installed. Give me 1 second. I'll tell you right now. Okay, so it is not on Game Pass, unfortunately. Sorry about that. Would be cool if it was, though, you know? Hey, there you go, man. Sweet. It's a really good game, actually. Really, really fun. Let's see. Lower face, full head cover, helmet, mask, eyewear. Oh, that's cool. Goggles. I like that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's even cooler. I like this one because it shows less of the eyes. I like that. Those aviator glasses and the goggles. I kind of like that a lot. I'll probably buy that. Oh man, we need one more dub. Just one more dub, you know? I'm trying to get one more. We've had very unfortunate luck the last few times. Same, I'm a big fan of the lore in this game. Yeah, me too. I love the lore. My favorite Predator is gonna be Berserker, without a doubt. All the time. My second favorite is probably gonna be Wolf Predator. Yeah, we got one bot, unfortunately. Derailed Knight. All right, let's do it. Another really fun game too is Aliens Fireteam. I think it bugged. I think it froze. The timer, at least, or like the game didn't freeze, but I think the match hasn't started yet when it should have. I'll give it a few seconds, maybe it'll, who knows. Yeah, everybody left. Okay, so it bugged right there. That's unfortunate. Why did that have to happen? Now we have to wait again. That's so stupid. Which ones are cooler, the goggles or the aviator glasses? I really like those goggles, but those glasses are they're so badass. Goggles? Goggles are sweet, man. But the glasses are also dope. Oh, nice. A little extender. So it goes all the way down. That's dope. Half mask. That's so cool. You can make your guy look like a total badass. Looks like a freaking breather or something. I unlocked some outfit or whatever, but I can't seem to find it. I don't know why. I like the extra long bandana and is an extra 2,500. I like it too, but let me see if I can. I want to find that outfit before I spend anything. I unlocked this silk outfit that has like bands on the side. That, you know, I can't seem to find that for some reason. I looked everywhere. Oh, unless maybe it's here. Oh. It has like these bands right here. But it wasn't that one. It was like grayish. That is a really cool. Dope. Yauja damage resistance. guy's cool. This special agent is built for predator combat with a thermal suit. The suit and infrared signature is difficult for hunters to track. Very, very nice. Let me see if I can have him in my second loadout. This guy's dope. And he's got a shotgun as his secondary. Very nice indeed. I need that ammo bag. I don't know which one I like more. Increased overall health, yes. I really like that. That's cool. Finally, gameplay of Predator Hunting. Hey, I'm here with it. Finally brought it. This guy is so huge, man. I mean, look at the body mass on this guy. It's insane. Enraged. Increased speed and stamina regeneration at low health. That's very good for when you need to get away. Thank God. Good thing I have that. This guy's just ginormous, man. The Viking is stronger and slower than even the Berserker, making him a ferocious adversary. I don't know why I was having trouble saying that. Rather than using additional gear, they lean more on their own abilities as they show strength. There are great masks in this game. Yeah, I love the mask in this game. They need to add more though. They need to add Scar to the game. They need to add Scar, they need to add a Tracker Predator, what else? There's a few other Predators I would like to see. Oh, they need to add Feral Predator. That would be nice if they add Feral. They have the mask. All they need to do is just add the body. I'm sure they're working on it. Yeah, I don't see him here. It would be nice if they add the Feral Predator. He's gonna be really cool to see. I really can't wait to see Feral. Ooh, another night map. Let's get it. All right, here we go. It did it again. That's funny. Oh, okay, there we go. There we go. I thought it was gonna, like, get stuck again. Alright, let's do it. Over there. Let's get them. Such a cool map, you know, but the jungle scene is kind of getting old. They should add another map. Obviously, hopefully they keep this one too, you know. I think they're in here. I hear shooting coming from in here. What is this place? Oh shit. Got him. No. No, thank you. No, thank you. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Ah, they see me. Good thing I got out just in time. I finished. What does that do? Ah, interesting. So they're all together, got it. Very interesting. All right. Oh, we only claimed a bot. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no. Was it a bot when we claimed him, or did he rage quit? I don't remember. Was it always a bot? That would be prophetic if it was. Did it hit him? Get over here. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh my god. Alright, we got two now. Let's, we gotta keep going, we gotta keep going. Oh, don't you hate when that happens? All that work to kill them, then they just come back. You know what I noticed, dude? The time it takes for them to come back is very quick. Very quick, indeed. Come on, come on. You see? Can I get up, please? Thank you. Oh, there's a pig right there. Are you kidding me? I didn't even need to go all the way down to use my kit. Oh, okay. I took the message. Thank you. Can you imagine? I'm right out here feeding and they don't even know. What are these guys doing? Oh, he rage quitted, bro. They're rage quitting. I mean, what were they doing there? They were just camping there and doing nothing. That dude rage quitted, bro. Now there's two bots. What were they doing there? I mean, how are they gonna complete the objectives if they're just sitting doing nothing? What is this guy? Is that him right there? Where are you? It says you were here, but I guess not. I hear people talking, but I don't see them. I'm getting XP for something, I don't know. What am I getting XP for? Where's this last guy at? I'm gonna try going over here. I just don't see where this guy's at. This is a very weird match, you know. Three guys were sitting in the building together doing nothing. Two of them staring at a wall. And one was hiding behind some canisters to glitch through. I don't know. No idea. We're gonna wait for the target isolation to come back. Alright, there we go. Okay, so he's over there. Alright, let's stay on the infrared scanner. It went away already. Maybe he just put on mud? He possibly could have just put on mud right now. Oh, he's right there. Alright, dude. You're dead. Ow. Okay, I couldn't see you. There you go. Ah, all right. Is this for real right now? What? Why can't I hit him? Why can't I hit this guy? Look at all these pigs. Nice. That was probably the weirdest match I ever played. Ooh. Got a lot of stuff unlocked. Do some fire team really quick, and then we'll probably call it there. Instantly ready.
Stargazers managed didn't even to secure need to a rare piece of tech that'll be a significant benefit to their research. We've got a short window to secure this tech for ourselves. Intel's light in this one, so we'll be figuring this out as we go. Good luck.
Oh, I forgot to select the other one. Look how cool my guy looks.
Fire team, drop! Go, go, go!
My guy looks badass. There's been a lot of night modes that we've been getting.
General search area. Given its value, the tech is likely being tracked. Something I hope we can turn to our advantage.
Don't you think, eliminate.
I feel like a Navy SEAL squad or something, you know?
It's all of them.
Set up the mobile SATCOM. Hopefully the GPS satellite has a record of local signals. Patrols are on high alert, so keep your eyes open while we access the satellite.
Oh.
I can get up on my own.
I ain't leaving your ass here.
Oh my god, oh my god! He's here. I hear him. Oh, this guy's all by himself. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. You can just keep meleeing them to kill them. You don't even need to do the trophy thing. I did not know that. Why do people use knife over gun? This whole team is dead, bro. I don't know how he got us one by one for some reason. Hear him going cloak. That's awesome. He's right there.
The crate should be nearby and well guarded.
They got eyes on it.
I want to see this guy fight with a knife. And he just killed a pig.
March and hostile spotted.
Got some help for you, Voodoo. Make a different location on your map. That's the target. One weapons free. Secure the package.
We're split up, that's the problem. I can't.
I see it.
I'm reading the flat line. Get together, Voodoo.
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
I didn't think I was gonna make it, as he's dead. What a terrible, terrible squad. I mean, I died first, but still. I mean, how did he get us to split up? Whoa, if he clutches this, that'll be actually pretty good. Nope, never mind. Let's go, bro. Oh my god.
Unhook.
That's insane. What a clutch, bro. Did you guys see that?
This is the OWLF.
Oh, nice, dude. Oh my god, bro. What a clutch.
Guard the body until we arrive and you will be compensated for your efforts.
I've never seen this part of the game before.
Don't let them take that body away. Do everything you can to stop them.
Oh my god, I didn't know you can defuse it. Oh, this is dope.
Grab some ammo.
I didn't know this was possible. Wow.
Eyes on enemy.
Pretty dope, if you ask me. Whoa. That's insane, bro. Who knew that this guy had his beat? And then we all just came back.
Almost there,
perfect timing to annihilate the hell out of this guy.
PMC armored unit.
Over here! I got you!
Great job, team. This ambulance is in perfect condition. You've done a service for humanity.
Wow, that's insane. What a clutch. Guys, that was probably the coolest fireteam match I probably have ever played. And I barely played. That was awesome, bro. Hell yeah, I want to do that again. One more. One more. That was so dope. Such a clutch, man. That was a major clutch by that guy. Blocking his, the Predator's attacks. That's crazy. I wish I knew how to do that. I mean, I gotta learn. You can only do it with a knife, it seems like. I may do some VR gameplay too again. I haven't done it in a while. I have to upload some more Boneworks videos because, man, I haven't played that game in a while and it's so good. I think Boneworks might be the best VR game ever made. In my opinion, it's like the best.
A known narcotics manufacturer has shifted their resources into research and development, producing a number of experimental drugs. We need to halt production before any working prototypes hit the market. Your orders are to wipe any internal data they might have while planting a Trojan into their system that will continue to destroy new records after
20 ping.
Be sure to destroy any shipments of the experimental drugs on your way out.
100 ping. I wasn't really expecting this to be a long stream.
Voodoo 1, this is Zeus.
But
make your way to the radar camp.
Got carried away. It's probably because it takes 10 minutes time to be Predator. That was so cool though. I mean, It was just perfect timing, you know? It was perfect timing, like, you know, he, as soon as he got down, the Predator thought, hey, that's the last guy. And then we all came back. And then we just started blowing his head off. Insane. He's probably really pissed. Damn, if only this guy had mud on him, we would be all invisible.
Need to plug these drives in at three and separate that guy access points to download and wipe the entire system simultaneously.
Nothing to see here.
Motherfucker!
Oh, he's outside? I'm dead.
Voodoo 1, you've got incoming.
Right there. Wow. That sucks. Just because I went out for a second. Yeah, I like their first shooter. So much blood at the front door. Look at that. Oh, you know what would be a perfect... This is a good time to use the bear traps in a situation like this. You know, you stay... When they're staying in there, you plant a bear trap at each entrance. Or each exit, like out of that building. That's a good time to use a bear trap. Yeah, I guess so.
Stay alert. Stop it there. Fucking ammo.
I kind of like it though. Oh, he's running outside. Oh, so he's using Berserker. That's why he's huge. He's Berserker. Damn.
I just found a way to get you guys some help. Marking your map.
Damn, first person going to fire 2 and leave will be lit. Yeah, it would. That'd be pretty dope, actually.
I don't like the sound of that.
This is the first time I've seen someone use Berserker class. Whoa. He's healing himself. Hey, he's right there.
Just took the motion detector.
Damn, these guys are holding him off pretty well. If only it wasn't so choppy on other people's perspective. Oh, he just ate a pig. Oh, he's got the gas mask. Oh, this is the class I was using. I wanted to use the one that's against predators.
See, it's camo, barely.
Oh my gosh! Look at that. Yeah, he's Berserker, isn't he?
I'm reading the flatline. Together, Voodoo. Five team members down. Stick to the mission.
Shoot that thing.
It's over. He's just playing with him now. Crazy. He's literally messing with him right there. They're dead.
Somebody help me!
I didn't realize this was Halo, where people are still teabag. I guess that's every game nowadays.
Are you okay? I'm reading flatlines across the board. Please respond.
Oh, this guy's using Berserker mask. Oh, but without the actual body. What a bitch. This guy's a bitch. Dude's using the Berserker mask, but with the Berserker body instead of the actual Berserker body. You know, Mr. Black body. He's a bitch. That's all I gotta say. He's a bitch. And he's teabagging, but yeah, he's got the wrong setup. Come on, man. All right, this time I'm gonna get the right one. What was it, that one? No. That's the one. Taking forever for the predator guy to load in.
Predators showing up more often, Stargazers begun to get their hands on some extremely valuable pieces of tech. Most likely they're researching hybrid weaponry to sell on the black market. We need to get in there and take back everything they've found. That way our eggheads can keep building prototypes, and Stargazer doesn't start selling alien weaponry to the highest bidder.
Imagine going into this jungle at night. Must be scary as hell. Just running through here. Funny how we're called a fire team and there's also a game called Aliens Fire Team. That's what happens when you go by yourself, bro.
I'm reading the flat line.
That's what happens. Fucking idiot. No offense.
Focus on the mission.
That guy died. Predator got him.
We have intruders in the area. Be on alert. Shoot anything that moves. There's a good chance alerts will start going out when they detect us in the area. Place a few signals in, block any outgoing signals.
I think that's all of them. Let's keep it by the book, people. No more fuck-ups.
Smoky in here.
Well, take
it. What's shooting me? Holy shit.
Get there and see what we can find.
Let's finish the mission.
Come on, guys. Stick together.
I'm reading multiple hostile signatures. Clear the area and take anything on their bodies that could help us.
Is this? Look at this alien ship.
Dropping mags, cover
me. That guy should he's by himself, all right. Cool.
This should be worth something.
You cloaked? Nope, no alarm.
Make sure we avoid a risky middleman delivery. We're gonna hand these directly to the OWLS. Reach the marked pickup zone.
Hey, where did he go? I don't even think I saw him. I saw him like go by for a split second. Whoa. Alright, cool. I wish I could turn off the night vision. Oh, nice. Good shit.
Help me! I'm glad you got here when you did.
Literally could have followed me this way, but no, they went their own ways again. Damn. You guys could have followed me. I found a way up. Voice chat is on. How come I can't hear them? I don't know. Alright, guys. I think that's going to do it for this stream. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll be right back.